Hey guys, Stacy Meisenheimer here with Suede Productions. So I asked a buddy of mine if he knew anybody who had a chainsaw. And not just any chainsaw. I'm looking for an old one, you know, something that looks like it's had some age to it. He said, well, sure, I know somebody. I've got one myself. And so naturally I'm like, oh, cool. Can I use it? Does it work? Can I use it? He said, yes, it works. And yes, you can use it. So this is what you're looking at. This is a home light. I don't know how old this chainsaw is, but it's a home light. And I like the way that the bar is kind of a bigger bar on a chainsaw. I don't have access to a Poland like the movie originally used, but I think for what I'm doing, this will work out just fine. This is the second video, but the whole idea with this is don't be limited to just staying in your own little bubble, trying to figure everything out and do everything yourself. If you just ask people, so don't be shy. The video credit to this was my daughter, Madeline. She did a great job. If you think Madeline did a great job, give me a thumbs up. You know, but this was filmed with the GoPro, and I think she did a great job. So GoPro Hero 8 under the direction of my daughter, and that's it. So anyway, this has been Stacy Meisenheimer, Suede Productions. I appreciate you guys watching this. If you'd like it, give it a like. If you love it, give it a sub, and we will see you next time. Bye-bye.